My transplant hasn't held me back at all. I still do the same things as everyone else, and I feel like a normal person who didn't have a transplant. I want to be a pediatrician when I grow up so that I can give back to other families. Lots of wonderful doctors and nurses helped me through my time in the hospital when I was younger, so I want to be someone else's wonderful doctor.